I think in it was 1933 when Kurt Gödel published his famous theorem on recursive axiomatic systems. I think you'll all remember. Johann Conrad Dippel, the famous inventor of Dippel oil, once used as an insect repellent. He was famously the inspiration for Dr. Frankenstein. Yeah. I believe it was in 1944 that Jack Parsons was sacked from NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory for claiming to be the Antichrist. None of this has anything to do with the show. I just wanted to get it out there, you know.